Hello, in this video tutorial, we are going to make a simple RFID card-based security door lock system by using Arduino Nano. So let's get started. For more interesting project, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click on bell icon for our recent post notifications. I bought this RYRR10S NFC RFID card reader from reactstechnology.com. You can order the same from the link given in the description.